Saludo rin po kami sa lahat ng kababaihan sa buong mundo ngayong Women's Month. Isa sa kanila, ang kauna-unahang babaeng kapitan ng eroplano sa Pilipinas at sa Asia. Muli siyang ipapakilala sa atin ng ating producer na si Von Belinario.
Kinilala ng Philippine Airlines ang galing at kontribusyon ni Captain Amy Carandang Gloria sa mundo ng aviation. Gumawa ng kasaysayan si Captain Amy bilang kauna-unahang female commercial pilot sa Pilipinas at Asia noong 1989 at kauna-unahang female airline captain sa Pilipinas at Southeast Asia noong 1993. Sa panayam ng News 5, ibinahagi ni Captain Amy ang saya na makilala sa larangang kanyang minahal.
I'm so proud I was able to be given that opportunity to be that. I'm also very humbled because I was lucky that I was given that opportunity at that time.
Marami mang nagsasabi na ang pagpipiloto ay male-dominated world, naniniwala si Captain Amy na kayang umangat ng mga babae sa larangan ng aviation.
We are very detailed, so whenever we study, we really look into the details as well. And I would say we're also, calm during, emergency situations as well, trying to think what's best for, your passengers and for everyone. I was always a firm believer of women and that there were no boundaries in what women did.
Talagang no boundaries ang kakayahan ng mga kababaihan. Pinangunahan ni Captain Amy ang special send-off para sa 9 na female airline captains na bahagi ng historic all-female deck para sa ilang international flights ng PAL. Kahit nagretiro na si Captain Amy sa pagiging piloto, tuloy-tuloy pa rin ang serbisyo niya sa pamamagitan ng ilang philanthropic works, kabilang ng isang foundation na tumutulong na labanan ng malnutrisyon at isang socio-enterprising firm na tumutulong sa pre-departure training sa domestic workers. May payo nga siya sa mga future female pilot.
You have to be determined to be a pilot if that's what you want. Actually, for anyone who just wants to do a job that's in a male-dominated field, just keep on going because there's no limits to what women can do.
Para sa One News, Von Belinario, News 5.